You're on.
Here we go. Lights, camera. Actually, hey everybody, I'm Dancing David from WantRomanceLearnToDance.com, and today helping me out with this dance lesson review is Bonnie. Bonnie.
Hi.
Today we're doing East Coast Swing, and we did some fun variations. The first one was a traveling step where the ladies prance forward and the guys walk backwards. So that looked like this, where the guys turn their left shoulder back and walk backwards, either triple step or walking. We'll just do it walking for now. I'm going to turn side forward, and then forward, and then forward, and forward, and forward. And the exit for this was the American spin, which is what we had done last week. So check out the last video if you didn't see it. So right now I'm on my left foot, she's on her right foot. I could just turn my hips and get her to spin, but I can also spin as a way of getting her to spin. So she's on her right foot. We're compressed towards each other, meaning she's turning that way and I'm turning that way to create this connection between our bodies. We're going to look at each other. We're going to go around triple step or just single step if you're doing single step. So you're going to do that with music in triple rhythm, starting with the basic step. Triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step. Okay, you see on the last one, just before the exit, I prepared my body to turn that way, and she did basically an American spin, which was to turn to the right and then turn to the left. Awesome. Great job. So from there, we use the same kind of connections, which is our frame and rotational compression, to do what I call ape walks, which is really called shoulder touches in the name of East Coast Swing. So basically what's happening here is we're doing that same prepared step where I open my hips and rotate her, and then I bring my left side forward, she brings her right side forward. We stay looking at each other, I touch my hand to her shoulder, we have a nice structure here in our frame down by our hips, and then we bring the other side forward. And we're just taking little, kind of almost like quarter turns with our bodies, and I'll demonstrate that in a second. And we're going around this center position, which is basically the center between us, and keeping this frame. So we're looking at each other. Okay, so if we were doing this to practice, I'm just going to have Bonnie step aside for a second. So the practice was, this was the practice for the previous pattern and also for this pattern, okay? So basically I'm taking this side of my body forward and this side of my body forward. So you're going to try to avoid this, taking your foot forward and then taking your shoulder forward. So you're going to think about taking the whole side of the body, and I'm keeping my head straight and this foot is straight when I land. Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da. So in the ape walks, it's the same pattern, we're just doing it around in a circle. Ape, 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 ape. My feet are really close together, meaning my muscles and my legs are working together, which is important. So it doesn't look like, because if you do that, you won't have enough time. It's too big, you won't have enough time to get around. So starting from here, we're doing a basic into a waist wrap to get the handshake into the ape walks. Ready, and triple step, rock step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step. She's going to touch my shoulder. Triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, and rock step, triple step. Nice. Good. And that time I spun as well as she's spinning. But we didn't have to do it that way. We could just do one the last one. Triple step. I could just use my hips and get her to spin out on the last one, too. Okay. Thank you, Bonnie. Thank you, everyone. See you in the next video.